Red Sox, are you nervous about the Red Sox against the Houston Astros, David Walton?
I am. I think Houston's offense is going to be very difficult to contain, but it's baseball. And all this is, I'd like to know your thoughts on this. You have this incredibly long season, and then you're the only professional sport that does a best of five to start it out. And it's so arbitrary, baseball. It's probably the most kind of luck-infused game. Why do they do this?
Well, you're speaking right now to a Yankee fan who just went through the crucible of a 9-inning one and done
playoff game.
So right now, to use the old Saturday Night Live phrase, I'm exploring the studio space of a 5-game series. This is this is heaven that they actually have some sort of a margin for error.
That's a good
point.
But
I understand what you're saying, that it is dicey when it all comes down to it. But you've got two left-handed pitchers who might be able to do some business in Chris Sale and Pomeranz. You might have that ability to get a game down in Houston. And it's not as if the Red Sox haven't seen Justin Verlander before.
Right.
So maybe you have a shot.
Look, in baseball, I think anything goes. You know, it's a lucky kind of game.
Well, I mean, last night was a perfect example. I don't know if you caught any of the Arizona-Colorado wild card game because you're a very busy man. But Archie Bradley became the first reliever in postseason history to hit a triple.
What?
His first career extra base hit happened with two men on in the seventh inning, and it was one of the most incredible moments I have personally witnessed in watching baseball, that these things can happen.
Yeah, there's nothing better than a pitcher ripping one or even hitting a home run.
I know. And then he's got like this big, thick beard. We'll show it to you as we're showing it to the radio.
Man.
And he's got
this
big, thick beard, which I know you as a Red Sox fan can enjoy. And then he slides into third base with the two-run triple and everybody going crazy. And he rips off his helmet and stares at the crowd with an "Are you not entertained?" look. You know, and it is truly one of those incredible moments that you see.
That guy's the pitcher.
I know.
That's the pitcher.
It's amazing.
He's not going to sleep for a week. I mean,
well, the interesting thing is then he had to go on the mound and he gave up two solo blasts. So he gave the insurance runs back the next inning,
which
is another aspect of how wild a wild card one and done situation is.
What a roller coaster of emotions for that guy.
The Rich Eisen Show, weekdays at noon Eastern on radio stations across the country and audience.
If you liked some of that, get some more of that on the Rich Eisen Show app. Follow all the information you see right here on the Rich Eisen Show.